What's up, you guys? Today I'm gonna do a review slash showing, like I do every week, of the app of the week. And this week it is DoodleFit 2 around the world. So we start it up, and this is a Bandai Namco game. Again, there's Namco, Game Lion. Okay. Right off the bat, it looks like a kid's game. It is a puzzle game, though. Ads are a little intensive. Once you sign up for Gree, I never do. First off, we will show you single player. And it looks like right now all you have is USA, Mexico, UK, Germany, France, Italy, Greece, Egypt, China, India, Japan. So you actually have, can't play the rocket ship. You have a good amount to play with. So let's just go over to USA. Alaska's part of that, so no shit, right? Okay, wait, hold on, let me back up quick. And you can see at the bottom, it says United States, solve 20%, because I just played it for a few minutes before. And you notice everything looks like it's drawn, slash paper, crumbly. Alright, so right now I'm at American football. Just hit play. And now what you do with this game is you take the little doodles and you need to find where they fit. Yeah, it's a puzzle game. And look at that. Solutions found 1. And then you can either go back, redo, or hit OK, or you can share this with Facebook. So, let's just go and do one more. You know, so far they are not very hard at all. This one looks like it might be a little bit more challenging, but you know what? Never mind, it's not. You know, it looks like it'd be a kid's game. I'm sure, you know, a lot of kids will play it. As for younger kids, I doubt they will be able to do some of the harder levels. I haven't gotten to any of the harder levels yet, so I'm not really sure how hard they are. Oh, I messed this one up. Damn it. Oh, well. Oh, there we go. Quick fix. And we're back on top. Alright. So. Oh, look at that. 40%. Just doing this couple levels boosted me up another 20%. So we also have a thing called community, where you can do community levels. Let's just do one of those real quick. How about Roswell 1920s? Let that load up. I always like a game that has user-created levels, because that means that you're never really, even after you beat the game, you're never really done. And user-created levels are usually much better, I think, than the levels that come with the game. Alright, this is taking a little longer to load than I would have liked. Give it another couple seconds, and then we'll move on. As far as addictiveness goes, it's alright. I'd give it about, like, a 4 out of 10 as far as addictive games go. I mean, if you're, like, really hardcore into puzzle games, then yeah. Alright, let's back up. This is taking too long. Let's check out Create a Level. Alright. Oops. So these are all the pieces we have to choose from. Very Tetris looking game. So you know what? Let's make a little Tetris kinda level real quick. Alright. Grabbing the pieces is a little, little flawed. Go to grab them and whole board moves. But, you know, that's really, that's no biggie. So, alright. Honestly, I really don't even want to be making this level anymore. It got boring. So, let me just slap it a few more things on here real quick. Just so. And I'll put that in there. Okay. There we go. My level. Let's rename this one. Just, OG. Oops. Cannot add punctuation, apparently. That's fine. So we got OG Tetris. And then generate. Whatever. Let's publish our level. Log into Game Center or Gree. I should already be logged into Game Center. But whatever. Okay, so that's how you do it. And then check back with our community level. And it's still going to be loading forever, so I'm not even going to worry about it. Then you have your multiplayer, currently offline, blah, 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 whatever. Alright. So yeah, let's go check out our settings real quick, see what we can do here. You just have your sound effects and music. Shake to reset blocks. I have that set to yes just because I got frustrated and just shook the shit out of my iPad, and then bam, they're all good. You can reset your data if you'd like to start the game again. You have your about and your help, and we got hints, and I think the hints is so far the nicest looking thing. Everything else is drawn, and you have your more games, which you can check out on your own, because I don't really feel like it, to be honest. Okay, so that is the game, and then you can see we have a challenge mode, and we have time attack. Let's go check out a time attack. I think we have to go fast on this one. Who knows? God damn, I hate how these pieces sit. Okay, so I see with the time attack, I guess you have to do as many levels as you can within the set amount of time. So let's just see how far I can get. Alright. And already I've noticed that these are all the levels that I have already done. So, if you've already started playing the regular mode... Alright, that's good enough on that. Let's just go to main menu. So that's the game. Not really addictive. Honestly, I'm not really that impressed with it. I would recommend it, though, if you are a puzzle fan fanatic. So yeah, DoodleFit 2. Go check it out. Check back next week. Next Thursday, as I will be doing whatever the free app is then. And make sure you check back every week. And I upload, every time I find a free game that I do like, I do download it. I always do free games because I'm a cheap gamer. So yeah, check back often. And I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, thumbs up, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Leave some good comments. And you guys have a good one.